Have you ever gone out into your yard early in the morning and noticed a silver trail on the sidewalk? Have you wondered what sort of animal would make a trail like that? The culprit is a slug. Slugs secrete a slimy substance whenever they crawl. The slime makes it easier for them to move and protects them from sharp rocks, twigs, and other objects in their path. A slug could crawl over an upright razor blade and not be cut. Slugs mostly rely on their sense of smell to find their way around. They can use their slimy trails to guide them back to their tunnels. When the slime trails dry, they turn into silver tracks. Slugs are related to oysters, clams, and octopi. They are all mollusks. A slug is a special kind of mollusk called a gastropod. The name means stomach foot. Some other kinds of gastropods are snails and conches. Mollusks have been on the earth for millions of years and have not changed very much in all that time. Light-sensitive eyes are positioned on the long tentacles at the top of the slug's head. The shorter tentacles extending downward are used for feeling and smelling. Because they could easily dry out, slugs remain where it is cool and damp during the day. They come out at night to forage for food. They usually eat leaves and often visit gardens. Take a flashlight some evening and look for them after sunset. Slugs are invertebrates, which means that they do not have a backbone. In fact, they do not have bones at all. Slugs lay eggs on the surface of the soil under leaves. The eggs can survive for several years until the conditions are right for them to hatch.